Hello and welcome to our 2014 review of marylandshometeam.com. My name is Robert McArtor with RE/MAX Components, servicing the Baltimore metro area, including Harford, Cecil, Baltimore County, Baltimore City, Anne Arundel County. We're servicing the entire area, and I'm so excited that you've been able to join us. I want to review 2014 with you, just a couple of highlighted tidbits, and also share with you what the outlook of 2015 is doing for us. And I also want to share with you quickly the aspects of hiring a real estate team versus hiring an individual real estate agent. First of all, with 2014 in a review, we are moving to change. That was the highlight of 2014. So with that said, if you subscribed to my YouTube channel, you will see that in the early parts of the year, I had posted a YouTube video of what we projected to do in 2014, not as far as numbers, but what we wanted to make some changes with. And the first thing we wanted to do was we wanted to start doing high-definition aerial and virtual walking tours for our listings. That was one of the announcements that I made. And we started to do that, and we went out with guns a-blazing. We were so excited to be able to do that. We started to link them with our multiple listings. I think those few naysayers out there, a few people that kind of peered behind the windows and said, I'm not sure if he's going to be able to pull that off, but we absolutely did. And the Baltimore Sun actually caught wind of it, and they did a full page, front page article on it in the real estate section, including some inside pages, and it was syndicated nationwide. The Seattle page picked paper picked it up, the Washington paper picked it up, up in Washington State, up in Maine they picked it up. There were several papers all across the nation that did articles on it. We were receiving numerous emails of people that were congratulating on the things that we were doing with our aerial and virtual walking tours. And we started getting some business out of it here locally. Some sellers caught wind of it, and we were excited about doing these tours. We started posting them on YouTube and started linking them in with our MLS listings. And we started seeing our business rise because we started seeing our numbers going down with our days on the market. And we were seeing contracts coming in and started seeing some relocation buyers. We had listed a property for a new home build up in Bully Rock, and the relocation buyer came from California. We listed several properties for a new builder out in Essex, out in Joppa, and we saw relocation buyers come in because of our virtual tours, so we were really excited about that. We're still doing our aerial virtual walking tours, and we are really happy about the results with them. We have several listings that are coming up now, and we are in the plans of doing some aerial tours for those. So that's just one of the changes that we are making there, that we have made for 2014, that we're moving into 2015 with. And we've made some changes with our back office, with our marketing. Another change that we made in our website is our premier marketing package. Now, some of the changes we made we're not introducing to the public. Because of our, obviously with our competition, we don't want it duplicated, but it is unmatched in our industry as far as what we're doing marketing-wise, because we are at the forefront of our marketing. And obviously there's a lot of people that know that. If you go to Google and you just simply type in, you know, realtors in Harford County and things like that, it's obvious that we have several websites that are on the first page, second page of Google. So we are very strong in our market. So we're very happy about that. The second change, you know, a couple other changes we made, we did bring on my wife as our lead buyer's agent for our team. So I'm very excited about that. So just quickly, if you are looking for a home, let's say in Harford County, you just simply go to searchharfordhomes.com, which is a website that we own and control. And you can just go to that website. You can search by town. All the towns are listed on the left-hand column. There's an affiliates tab if you're looking for a lender. So you can search in Harford County. If you don't live in Harford County and you want to search anywhere outside of Harford County, a very powerful website, listing book. Just go to freelistingbook.com. It's a website that I own as well, freelistingbook.com. Just go there. And once you go there, that is tied directly to the MLS again. Just register on freelistingbook.com, and you can talk to me directly, and we will start showing you homes throughout the metro area. And again, that's an exciting website as well. So I am excited for the buyers that want to work through marylandshometeam.com. We have a collaborative effort of people that will work with you if you're a buyer. Now I want to transition into hiring a team to list or buy a home, or if you are looking to hire an individual person. So obviously when I started my career, I was an individual agent. And when I started to build my business, I found that my time was becoming spread between my listings and my buyers. So I found that I could not service everyone 100%. So I knew that I needed to develop a team. So with that said, I understand the importance of having a team now. So whenever I go on to an interview for a client, whether it's with a buyer or with a seller, I want to make sure that I make them understand that it is very important for them, I believe, to hire a team, because it is a collaborative group of people that are specialized in the fields that is necessary for them. So if they have a question, whether it is something that has to do with a listing or a particular a buyer question, and it's something that I don't know, I simply go to someone that's within my team that is specialized in a particular field, and I get the answer that's necessary. So I have a group, a pool of buyers or home inspectors and things like that I can simply go to, and I get the answers that's necessary for them. So just remember that when you are interviewing an agent, you want to be able to ask them, hey, listen, are you an individual agent or are you a part of a team? If they're an individual agent, you want to ask them, how many listings do you have? How many buyers are you currently working with? Are you working with 10 buyers? Are you working with, do you have 15 listings, 20 listings? And if that's the case, there's only so many hours in the day. You will be added to that large pool of clients that they have. So if they are showing, 5-10 homes in that weekend to a potential buyer, that means that they do not have fingers on a keyboard marketing your property for that weekend. That's just the bottom line. I mean, I'm hitting the rubber on the road at this point. Am I right? I mean, if you have a home that's listed with them and they have 15 listings, I'm sorry, your house is not being marketed. It may be on the multiple list. You may find it on Zillow. You may find it on Trulia, but you're not going to find it on certain social markets where it really needs to be, where people are searching for homes. Whereas if you hire our team, you are going to find it. Why? Because we have a back office. We are constantly, every single day, marketing properties on social media websites where they need to be on a daily basis, regardless of whether we are showing 5 and 10 homes to buyers on a daily basis with our buyers' agents. And that's just the truth. We're a team. We can do that. So we want to make sure that you understand that. So you have individual agents that are out there saying, hey, I'm giving personalized, service to people. They know my name. I know what they're doing. We're giving personalized service as well. I'm the lead listing agent. If you're going to list your property, you're going to work with me from start to finish. I'm going to conduct the aerial tour. I know what your property is all about. I know how to personalize your property. You need a stager? I work with stagers. I'm going to be able to walk through your property. I know what it's going to take to sell your property from start to finish. My phone is always on. You're going to be able to text message me. You're going to be able to email me. But my back office is full of people that understand what it's going to take to market your property. Whereas with individual agents, they're not going to have that understanding. They're not going to have that group of people ready to market your property. Why? Because they're going to be busy also working with buyers as well. So it's no really slight against the individual agent. This business was built on individual agents, and I understand that. I was an individual agent, but I understand that as of the 1990s, teams were starting to develop, and there was a purpose for that. There was a reason for that. And the reason was is to be able to service clients better, and we are able to service our clients much better in a team concept. So it works for us, and it works for our clients. So we have no qualms about that, and our clients don't have any qualms about that either. I want you to be able to interview us. Add us to the list of people that you're going to interview, and you're going to find that our model is going to be able to work for you. If you have any questions about that, visit our website, marylandshometeam.com. Scroll halfway down, and you're going to find a quick contact form. Fill out that quick contact form. Click submit. It comes straight to my phone, and I'm going to contact you the very same day, and I'm going to find out what your needs are, and we're going to set an appointment with you, or I'm going to call you, and we are going to service your needs, and we're going to get you on the right path to either home ownership, or we're going to get your home sold, period. I appreciate you watching this video. If you have any questions, reach out to me. Thank you, and I wish you the best and blessed 2015. Take care.